Hi, I'm Teresa with Main Street Live.
And I'm Joni.
So we are here today because we are going to pick the winner for prize today, and they are going to win.
Pogies Clubhouse and Catering is giving 2 tickets to an event that he puts on.
Okay, I just have to ask everybody, anybody that's watching, I have to ask a question. Does everybody like who I have with me today? Because yesterday I had Soldier with me.
Did you see? I've got to be better than the Soldier.
See, Joni talks. Soldier had laryngitis and he couldn't talk yesterday.
I'll talk.
So Joni, yeah, she talks a lot.
I talk.
That's why I said sometimes it's nice to have somebody that has laryngitis, right?
Yeah.
So we have our beautiful hat box here.
We do.
And let's talk about Prize of Day just a little bit. What is it?
I just wanted to let you know. Okay, so Prize of Day is the whole month of December, November. Gosh, I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh, the whole month of November and actually the first week of December because we go all the way until Miraval on Main Street.
Yep.
And there is a prize every day that's sponsored by one of the businesses in Amherst.
And you win the prize is worth $50 or more.
Yes.
So yes, and there is a grand prize that will be pulled during the Miracle on Main Street parade. And what is that?
That is a week stay in Vegas.
In
a condo.
Mm-hmm. I want to win.
I know, me too.
And so let me just, I know, just so everybody knows, it's not too late to get into it.
Absolutely not. I have 4 tickets right here.
They're $5 a piece. You can get them on the website too, or you can stop into Sandstone Candleworks, but you can go to mainstreetamherst.org/tickets with an S /.
There you go. They're $5 a piece. Buy as many as you want. Once your name is pulled, it's out.
Yes.
So buy lots of them. So we've had somebody in there.
Oh, yeah.
But she bought multiple tickets and she won multiple
times.
She's
won twice already. Yeah. So
there you go.
Yes. So I'm going to let Joni. Because I pulled yesterday. I'm just stirring them up for you. I'm stirring them up. Everybody see all the tickets in there. And we have a new camera person behind the scene, Melissa.
Hi, Melissa.
She's doing the camera for us. She's so nice, isn't she? So, all right. So, let's see who's going to win Pogie. Thank you, Pogie, for participating.
Thank you, Pogie. I'm digging in there. I'm digging to the bottom.
And they stick together.
They
do. Make sure you pick one.
I got one.
Okay.
Let's
who
see.
Is it?
We are Carla. How would you say that last name? Kopp?
Maybe.
Looks like
K-N-O-P-H.
Cover
that up.
I'll do this.
Okay, you're going to do that? She's going to show everybody online.
Can you see it?
Who the winner is. Congratulations, Carrie. Was it Carrie?
Carla.
Congratulations, Carla. You won 2 tickets to Pogie's, one of his events that are coming up. And we will get a hold of Pogie and he will give you a call.
Yeah.
And,
he has some good events.
Yes, he does. Has some great events. So thank you, everybody, for tuning in. And we'll see you later.
Bye.
Have a nice weekend.